Hello, my dear students. This is class 6 grammar, and I am your subject teacher Juhi ma'am. And I know you are doing very well in your studies. And as you know, every day I am giving you work to do. So your today's classwork is exercise number D. Match the subject in column 1 with the predicates in column number 2. Students, in earlier video I have already explained you what is subject and predicate. So this is classwork. You will match like this, Jack and Jill, so you will give like this numbering. So went up the hill is the right answer, so you will write here number 1. Now let's see number 2, Humpty Dumpty, and it will match with sat on a wall. So you will write here number 2 like this. You will do all things in this like this numbering. And one more classwork I will give you. This is exercise number E. This is divide these sentences into subject and predicate and write in given blanks. And I will show you how you will do. Suppose C number 1, I love playing piano. So here I is the subject because we are talking about I only here. So in the place provided you will write I, and the next place you will write love playing piano. Love C number 2, she has received a letter, and this is she is subject here. So you will write she here, and the predicate you will write like this, has received a letter. Like this number 3, see a cold breeze, this is the subject here. So subject you will write a cold breeze, and blew last night. So in this line you will write blew last night. Like this you will complete this whole exercise. This is your classwork, and homework will be practice. Thank you.